Hello, my friends. We are today. We are here in this beautiful lake. And we'll spend a few hours here and enjoy this beautiful panorama. I will have something on the hobo stove, I guess, or eventually we'll make a fire. I'm not sure yet. But anyway, stay with me and let's enjoy this day together. Given all these roots of the pines around the river, around the coast, I prefer to use some stone as a bed for my fire. I will put the fire up here and I will build a fence of stones, so it won't hurt the roots of the plants. Given that the ground is really wet, I've made a small seat, just something really simple but effective. Today nothing special to eat, but just a relaxing day in front of the fire. Thank you. here in Italy, in the south of Italy, they make this particular kind of bread, which is really tasty. Also this cheese is really good. A quiet day after a week of hard work. I really needed just to rest on my hammock, and so I decided not to hike but instead to enjoy some time on this river. This is a small lake. Here's my friends. It's always a good habit to use your knife or a spoon or to carve some wood. You learn how to use the edge and also the handle. And you can also verify if your handle is comfortable or not, because if you use the knife only to batoon and to start a fire with your fire steel, you will never be able to tell if the handle is comfortable or not. Sometimes I don't believe how many trash people live around. It's important when you have the time to collect all the trash that some bad people live around. It's important to find a natural clean and find a good place where you can stay without finding the trash that some other people left behind.